Juliet Gordon-Lowe is the maker of Girl Scouts. Juliet was born on Halloween in 1860. She went to girls' school. In 1886, she married William Lowe. Shortly after their marriage, Juliet got deaf. She started a Girl Scout program. She named it Girl Scouts. There were thousands of girls going to sell cookies. She died in 1927. This is why I did Juliet Gordon-Lowe. Good boy.